We are getting ready for the start of hurricane season.
Yes, and all week we've been talking about our exclusive forecast, and now it's in.
Yep, here's First 40 meteorologist Glenn Glazer with the highlights.
It's never too early to prepare for hurricane season, and just like last year, we want to give you as much time to prepare as possible, which is why we release our exclusive WPBF 25 hurricane season forecast in March. This forecast is specifically focused on where and when tropical systems may develop and where and when they could make landfall. We do this using a forecasting method called the LRC, which involves us combing through months of data to identify patterns in the atmosphere that repeat themselves, and then plotting those patterns onto a calendar month after month. Our previous forecasts have been extremely accurate. Last year's forecast was 100% accurate when it came to landfall locations for storms in the United States. Now, last March, we did forecast a potential storm that could develop in the Gulf of Mexico and make landfall along Florida's southwest coast in mid-May, late July, and potentially late September. On September 28th, Hurricane Ian moved in along the west coast of Florida and moved across the state to the northeast. Now this year, we do have the east coast of Florida highlighted as one of our designated landfall hotspot locations, and that's because the low pressure that became Hurricane Nicole in November is part of this year's repeating cycle. So far, we have seen that low pressure redevelop several times over the past few months, so we'll have to watch it carefully during hurricane season. That doesn't mean it's going to be a hurricane every single time. It may just be a rainmaker or just make some wind, but we need to watch that area between May 30th and June 3rd, July 20th through July 24th, and September 8th through the 13th, which you know is the peak of hurricane season. For the complete forecast, which takes about a half hour or so, we'll be doing it live tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. on our WPBF 25 Facebook page. So tune in then. You can ask some questions if you have them. If you can't tune in tomorrow morning, don't worry about it. It's going to be on our Facebook page and on WPBF.com for months to come.